Okay, so this is the second pond in the series. I'm on the west side of Osborne, and really pretty pond, this one. And that pine, that pitch pine hummock over there, looks like a good spot to find a lot of otter sign. I actually found the first latrine here is right behind me with some very fresh scat, three scat piles. So it's possible that the otter that got hit last night was actually here last night feeding before it moved on, heading towards the Peconic River.